Paul asked me to design a new weapon to help you hunt Charles. I've been wanting to see Warren's empire crumble for a long time. Now that you're here, while I'm working on that, why don't...
I'm sure Eugene told you all about me, so I need not introduce myself. Name's Greg, by the way. In case you haven't heard already, Warren, we're unsure why he wants to protect the eggs to prevent this. We need you to steal all three. And one of the eggs is in the North Mine.
We haven't met, but I've heard lots about you coming to help us. I have a favor to ask. The breakers on the side of the lighthouse need replacing. I was recently attacked by Charles. The breakers are in the nearby supply shed. Once you finish, I... increase our chances of being spotted. Here are those scraps I promised.
The launcher is in complete working order. Oh, and take good care of it. After you're done, I have a few people to visit with it if you... Thank you.
Say, you're that monster hunter. I must know. Someone or something has been pinning exactly 16 drawings to lampposts in the boulder field every night. I always collect and burn them, but I only found half of them yesterday because of the commotion.
Thank you so much for...
I would hope
for... But, here...
Thanks for bringing me those papers. Here are some scraps for you.
place, my friend!
Archivist, and Hall entrusted me with a key to one of the mines containing an egg. There's an ancient shrine on the island. The prism seems to have been designed for one purpose. Three slots are carved into the prism. When fully loaded, a massive beam of energy is emitted. The mutineers hope this event will lure Charles to a mortal fight. Now for the real warning. Charles has the ability to absorb energy from the burst. We saw it once before, and he may become even more dangerous this time. However, it's not my place to oppose. Despite the danger, once you have retrieved all the eggs...
Thank you.
You're the archivist my father told me about. Although, I'm disappointed to see that he chose to stay on the mainland rather than return with you. Not to say that your help isn't appreciated, if you haven't already heard from the others. While our main plan is to summon Charles into a duel and fight, go attach these remote explosives to each of the support pillars. That's the tallest and weakest bridge on the island. I'll be on standby to detonate the charges, but
here, take this. Once you think you're prepared enough,
fabled hunter has...
You know, my late husband built a gun to help fight Charles. Bob was such a brave man. If you take what I have left of the gun and just do me one favor, will ya? If you do end up using it, name it Bob.